What's going on in the Austin real estate market? Well, this just released, and you can see that 2018 is starting out like gangbusters. So the latest report from our Austin MLS gives us some interesting numbers. Sold units up to over 3,000 units so far sold this last month, which is a 4.9% increase. So we're going to give that a smiley face in the number of units sold. Average sale price is up to $379,000, and that is up 4.5% over the same time last year. So for sellers, we give that another smiley face. And then days on market, though, is up 70 days to get a home sold, which is about 3.5 days higher than this time last year. And so that's not so good news if you're a seller, so we give that a little frowny face. But overall, the Austin real estate market still hot, still a seller's market. And if you want to work with a knowledgeable realtor, give me a call. Thanks. Dan Forbes, Forbes Property Group, RE/MAX 1.